This is Bakada Care Center housing people displaced following the eruption of Mount Ulaun volcano in West New Britain. IOM is in this site conducting the displacement tracking matrix. The data collected through the displacement tracking matrix is being used by the disaster management team in Papua New Guinea to guide the responses to the needs of the IDPs.